I went out to the hazel wood because the fire was in my head, and cut, peeled a hazel wound and hooked to bury it to a thread. And when white moths were on the wing and moth-like stars were flickering out, I dropped the berry in a stream, caught a little silver trout. When I'd laid it on the floor, I went to blow the fire aflame, but something rustled on the floor. Someone called me by my name. It had become a glimmering girl with apple blossom in her hair. Called me by my name and ran, faded to the brightening end. Hollow lands and hilly lands, I will find out where she has gone and kiss her lips and take her hands and walk among long dappled grass and pluck till time and times are done the silver apples of the moon, the golden apples of the sun.